Sagres is a very important place in the history of the Europe and the birthplace of the Portuguese discoveries. We are at the most southwest harbor of the Europe. Here you cross from the Mediterranean to the Atlantic. It is called Sagres Promontory, the place where first globalization began. The promontory has an history that goes through all the 8th to 19th century, but in the 15th century it was chosen as the place where Henry the Navigator fixed his residence. Henry the Navigator was the first to congregate efforts and navigators and people to this area of Lagos and Sagres to plan these new trips to the African continent and to the Atlantic Sea. You have a fortress. The fortress is an element of defense. So they built defensive walls so they could protect this territory from mainly the pirates. You have an harbor very difficult to access, so you have high scarps and lots of winds, crossed winds. The church, it was constructed by Henry the Navigator, dedicated to St. Mary the Grace. It's a very little and beautiful church where he used to pray and ask for God help. And some kilometers from here, you have another chapel that has a lot of mysticism associated, and it was an important religious and spiritual place that depends as well from this monument. We have school visits all over the year. Teachers come here with students because they recognize the importance of this place for the discoveries. We are always trying to create new facilities as well to the visitor and as well to the people who work here. So we are building a new center of exhibitions where there will be an interpretation of what was this new era of discoveries that Henry the Navigator began here. Sagres is a unique place. Landscape and heritage here build symbiosis that is unique. You must come here so you can understand what was the discovery's time and how the Portuguese were really adventurous and unique in the world.